Welcome back to Resident Evil 5.
What in the ever-loving fuck did I unlock?
What, you unlocked something?
Did you unlock anything in your buy menu?
No.
Oh.
Why? What did you get?
It gave me a reward for upgrading the pistol.
Oh, what'd you get?
There is a machine pistol in here, which I guess is like a machine gun that uses handgun rounds. It's like a pistol with a stock and a sight and like a thing to hold on to, and it's $30,000.
Oh, I wonder if that's the gun from Resident Evil 4.
No, I think it's probably the ultimate upgraded pistol from the first Resident Evil.
Could be. I forget.
I don't.
Because you could pick up pistol upgrade kits from around the manor, and you would end up making that thing in the end.
I don't pay attention to that kind of stuff. All right. Anyways, let's go ahead.
Here we go.
Let's go.
This could be the final run. Oh, whoa.
I'm hurting. Let's,
Here, wait. Do you have anything?
I have a red and a green, and
I've got a. Oh, here. I'll use my green.
All right.
Cool. My frame rate went down real low for a second there.
Really?
It went to like 14 frames.
I really wish they didn't despawn all the anything stuff that was up
nope.
here.
Nope. Yeah, that's an annoying bit of this fight, but that's okay.
Man, it's Dead Space. Oh.
Do we even have a run up bit?
No. Yeah, we have to have a run up bit. Because we go through the hangar.
Right. We have to.
Yeah.
Wait. Is this part also timed?
Oh.
Wait.
Please don't tell me that the part with two chainsaw guys is timed.
I don't think it is. When Jill said
Wesker was planning to spread pseudomonas throughout the world. But it could be. He's planning to use this to spread it.
Wesker.
Here he is. Come on, Wesker.
Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you.
I'm pregnant with your child.
It comes from a virus, but the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength.
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's going to be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG67AW.
PG67AW. You mean that one thing that we have?
What a fucking coinkydink.
Like she wasn't carrying any other serums in that briefcase.
Jill. Come in. Jill. Shit.
Chris.
Also, how do we know that one more injection would do anything? Maybe he needs like two or three more injections. Literally going off of absolutely zero knowledge.
We're literally going off of essentially what. No, yeah, no. It's a. Yeah, never mind. Plane can't get shot down. If it does,
it will initiate a biohazard. It's just like just. Why can't the plane be shot down?
Because if it gets shot down, all the stuff gets dispersed or something like that.
But can't we just do that in the ocean?
You know. Oh, I think it is timed.
Oh, it is! I don't know the pattern or the way.
Is it timed? No, it's not timed.
It's not? There's people, though, by the way.
Oh, yeah, totally. Oh. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Fuck, why'd I pick that up?
I don't know. What is it?
Here you go.
Oh, I'm just gonna reload immediately. combine green. Okay. There's a bunch of guys already spawned, by the way.
Yeah. Well, I used my one round.
You killed someone.
I know.
I keep pressing R to reload after used ammo, and like. I can't because the clip is so large. I don't have ammo in my pack.
Oh wait, what was that?
There's an incendiary.
Oh, wait, you have those. Hold on.
My stack is full.
Yeah. Oh, no, I want the...
So I think as soon as I open this thing, we get to fight the fun guys?
I think it's a little bit farther. Oh, I'm full up on rifle ammo?
Well, I'm opening it, okay?
I'm pretty sure it's farther.
Wait a second.
One second, let me grab this.
Okay. Ready? You might want to take cover behind the pillar in the middle.
Sure, go for it.
All right. Because this whole fucking wall opens up. You're right, it's through the second bulkhead.
It's the next one.
All right, you can shoot people through here once they appear, though. Oh, shit, there are Reapers here, too.
Oh, God damn it.
Really? Oh, God, they're... Oh,
okay. Oh, there are guys right there. Hey, be careful.
Yeah, there are.
Nice.
Oh, my God, the shotgun insta-killed him.
Oh, shit.
There's another green herb. I'm going to take that.
Wow, this my rifle insta-killed this guy.
You can't...
Oh.
Yeah, your rifle insta-kills him. You just do enough damage at this point. There's a guy coming up here. Yeah, like I said, shotgun insta-kills. Oh, God. Grenade.
What? Oh, shit! I was stuck in the fucking reload animation.
Don't throw
shit.
Another one.
Go behind us.
What?
Nice.
I think there's another guy somewhere.
I'm going to go ahead and use
that. Oh, there's... Oh, shit.
Never mind.
By the way, there's people, like, on the other end shooting at us now. Damn it.
Oh, yeah, I see the Reapers. Whoa, I shot that out of the air!
Yeah, you can do that. The Reapers haven't spawned yet, though.
No, they...
That's good. I'm kind of happy that this isn't timed.
Yeah, I forgot that this is... Fuck words.
This is bad for me to be doing the long range.
Yeah, let me... All right, he's dead.
If we go forward, we're going to open them up.
Yeah, we have to go eventually.
Yeah, I know, but do we... Oh, no!
That did not hurt me.
Let's kill that guy first.
All right.
I'm not fighting Reapers with that fucker around. So, do you think we're going to get two Reapers or one?
I hope only one.
Do we want to kill it?
I mean, we might as well. We're not timed.
Okay. Can we kite it? We can't kite it.
Well, we run.
All right.
I got flash grenades, so that's something.
Maybe we can kite it? There's some space in the middle where we can do stuff. Or maybe it's after we open the doors.
All right. There was a rocket launcher guy on the left. He's dead.
I don't know if there's a rocket launcher guy on the right, but there's a ton of people.
I shot two of them, and they fucking both fell down.
They did. Did they just open? No, they didn't. Okay. Machine gun ammo up here.
Nice.
Oh, look at all these assholes.
Why do I have 12 Magnum rounds? Here. I grabbed 12 Magnum rounds, and I don't need them.
I'm a little full, actually. Oh, wait,
just
never mind.
Space.
There we go.
Where, here. I'm gonna give these to you, because I still
have
Yeah,
give me
time.
The Magnum.
Oh, wait.
What? Why?
It splits them in half.
That was weird.
I can pick up these rounds. There's an herb back here. Do you want a green herb?
I can't hold it. With everything else I have, I can't hold it.
I'd say put the proximity mine down.
Where?
Put it down right up here.
Where?
Right by the big door.
Well, shouldn't we use it on the Reapers?
They haven't spawned.
They will as soon as we open the doors. They come from behind. That's why they're here.
Yeah. We also can totally kite them. There's a space up here we can go.
Yeah, I realize now that we can kite them.
And
they're not as...
Oh, Wait, we can open this? Oh, there's a ton of shit in here. God damn it.
Oh my god. Really?
Alright, I'm gonna get rid of the normal hand grenades.
Just the stack incendiaries.
Yeah.
Where did you go?
It's first aid spray.
To the left or to the right?
I went to the left.
There's another door to the right.
Yeah, we should probably go in there.
Oh, well, I should probably pick up these and stack them.
There you go. Wait, did you not go in the... Oh, you were from the other side, weren't you?
Yeah.
Oh, is that machine gun ammo?
Yep.
Oh, all right, I'll pick that up in a second.
Never mind. What the fuck is that? Nitrogen round. Oh, the ice rounds.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to...
I don't know. You don't have your thing, so it really doesn't matter.
Yeah, it really doesn't matter.
There's a red herb here, though.
There's also a green herb. You have a green herb.
I do. I have a single green, which is why I'm trying to figure out how to do this.
Oh, there's also another green back here. I would... Shit.
I don't know.
I would... There's literally nothing you can get rid of.
No.
You know what I'm gonna do?
That's okay.
I'm gonna discard this. Pick up this green. I'm gonna use this little green. Because there's another little green over here. Oh, something can't go this way. Did you say there was a red in there?
Yeah, there's a red up in the upper right. Which we can always get again.
I'm gonna use this little green as well. Actually, no. I'm gonna hold on to this.
What's down here? There's a green herb down here.
Where are you?
And then this goes underneath.
That wraps around to over here. There's another green herb down up there.
Oh, okay. So this is the way you kite the reapers while the doors are opening.
Yeah, I'm gonna use. All right. Well, we're good.
Okay. Do you want me to put down the proximity mines? Because I have three of them.
Yeah, sure. Put them down.
All right. And that way I can go up and get that red.
Yeah.
All right. I'm putting one down here.
Yeah. Maybe go up at the top. Put one down along there so we can run through it.
Okay.
And before we do anything, I'm going to go to the bathroom.
Really? Okay. All right. Run right there. And then... Where else? I'm ready.
I set
all three proximity mines down.
Cool.
So there's, like, if we go to the right upper path, they can be hit by all three of them.
Cool.
All right, pull the lever, Kronk. Do we need the cutscene? Can we just move? Not get fucked by the Reapers? Okay. Oh, only one spawned. Interesting.
Oh, hey, there you go.
Oh, shit. Follow me. Oh, no, two of them spawned. Okay.
And the one down here did not get hit.
Come on. Somebody walk over it.
Nice.
Oh, my God. One of them's dead.
Really?
900 firepower shotgun OP.
Are they both? They're both dead.
Are there more of them?
No, that's it.
All right. Can I collect my proximity mines?
And then we have the...
This is the minigun part.
Yeah.
Oh, I can collect my proximity bombs.
Yeah.
I'm grabbing them. We can technically use them on Wesker.
That is true, yes.
I don't know how easy it is to do that, but you can try.
Oh, there we go.
Here they come. All right, are we using them?
What, the rocket launchers?
Yeah.
For sure.
Oh shit, the red guy, right. Alright, I'm gonna use my rocket launcher. Just because we get a ton of them for the Wesker fight. Doesn't
They're
make
both
sense
dead.
To... Wow.
I got
oh,
a twofer.
Wait.
What?
There used to be enemies here.
I got hit, stood up, turned around, and there was nothing left.
Yep. I saw that. Well, I wish I could have seen them die, but, yeah.
All right,
so what do we want to do? Because there's a ton of shit all over the place.
I
want you to know, we literally are at the door to the Wesker fight now.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, wow, there's a ton of flash grenades over here.
What's this? First aid spray? I'll take that. Acid rounds, eh.
Oh, wow. This was Ooh. Over here.
Oh. Oh, wow. Use this.
Well, we didn't get to use that.
Two first aid sprays. I'm going to get rid of this flash grenade, I think.
Well, there's like four more on the other side if you want to.
Oh, well, never mind. I'll pick those up.
Yeah.
I like. Do you still? Oh, yeah, you're going to use your rocket launcher.
Yep. Because I just wanted to use it.
I didn't think I would get a double kill with those. Where are the flash grenades?
They're right down there on the like box thing.
Box thing. Oh, I see.
Right here. Yeah. Okay.
Wow, there were three there. Wow.
Yep.
All right, are we good?
Yeah. So I guess flash grenades can actually stun Wesker?
I'd have to assume so.
And so can the proximity mines, I'm pretty sure. You ready?
Yeah.
Here comes the last boss of the game!
Yeah! Get hyped!
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
You mean because there's another half hour and it's all one boss fight?
Yeah.
I'm not wrong.
No, you're not. No, come on, just shoot him.
You could have gotten the stealth attack.
Like, really?
Plus 3d6, guys.
You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
Oh my god, he got rid of his glasses. Not the Rolexes!
Fucking Christ.
Fucking catches them.
Ooh, these are nice, I like these.
It's like a batarang.
He's like the worst anime character ever.
Or the best, am I right?
No. His like weirdly carbon fiber outfit. It's like, all right. And then Sheva was pregnant.
Not because they had sex, just because he was physically near her.
Yeah, exactly.
God, Chris, don't you get it? It's a gimmick boss. You literally can't hurt him.
He's got plot armor.
He's Neo.
He's the one?
So do we have to do a quick time to stab him with that?
I don't remember. I think it's like he
either.
Jumps down and then Chris is like, hey, and stabs him. Hey, Chris.
Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Oh yeah, there are rocket launchers here.
Yeah, that's the whole point. He can either throw them at you, or you can shoot it at him and he'll catch it, and then you can shoot the rocket and it'll stun him.
I forgot about that.
Yeah, it's one of the ways. Oh my god!
Fuck!
Yeah, he hurts
a
lot.
Bullshit?
He has a magnum.
There's like literally...
Oh, I shot him!
Right, well,
no.
I'm just going to go ahead and use this then. Christ.
By the way, I think FNV is the counter because I just got it.
Yeah? Okay.
No. No. Wesker, stop it.
What? Bad Wesker?
I think he's... Is he after you or me?
All right, I grabbed the rocket launcher, so...
Oh,
he's
you're
here.
About to... You're about to rocket him?
I'll try.
I shot him in the arm. Ah, shit.
God damn it.
He didn't.
Well, just gonna go ahead and hold on to it then.
Oh, yeah.
Continue running around.
Is he after me? I don't know who he's after.
God damn it. You and literally have
ammo.
To put the fucking thing down no matter what.
Oh,
yeah, RPG
he's after
round.
Me.
Great. Great! Fuck!
What? What?
Okay. No, don't.
What is he? Uh-oh, what is he
He does something. I forget what this is. Here we go. Here we go. Did he just Naruto run?
I don't... Yeah, he did.
Oh,
I don't,
here
oh,
we go.
Shit, his,
the...
yeah, don't get hit Your by that. Who is he aiming at?
I guess me.
He just threw it at the middle.
Yeah, I think that's where I was. Where is he, though?
Ah, oh, shit, what? He saw me. Not good.
Where is he? There he is.
I just can't remember how to fight him.
Hey, shoot him
properly.
Once. Okay.
Well.
I think
you have to stun him?
Yeah,
to...
I think you have to stun him.
Well, he dodges all of the guns. He's after you, by the way.
Yeah, I'm climbing up here.
I forget how to stun him. I'm doing all of the lever things.
Oh,
I don't know what they do.
Oh,
I forget.
Shit. Ah. Okay. Okay, Wesker, stop. Okay. Wesker,
oh,
please.
Right. The levers turn off the lights, and then he can't see you.
Oh, yeah.
All right. All the lights are off.
I totally just used ladder tactics on him. That was fucking funny.
Oh,
oh
no.
Not...
One of the lights is still on. Oh, he broke the last light.
Whoa. Hey, Wesker. Hey, buddy. Come on.
Aren't we friends?
I will use pillar tactics on you, sir.
Yeah, he broke one of the lights.
I just like wait
you
until
him...
you see my footage.
Are you dancing with him? Actually, I'm kind of curious if a proximity mine affects Wesker.
It might.
I'm gonna put down a couple down here. Because Lord knows you can't use it in the last fight.
Oh God! Okay, he kind of got my cheese.
All right, there's two of them down here. He shot
you. Magnum, though. Ooh, jump!
Did I shoot him? I can't tell.
Just gonna use this.
He just jumped. Oh, he jumped down here.
He jumped down to you.
Hey, Wesker. Oh, I shot him. I got
nice.
Him.
I think there's a.
Oh, okay. Nope. Prox mines do nothing to him.
Okay, that did nothing.
He ran right over it.
Wow, good.
Yep, he sees me.
Ah, here we go.
Can he... Does he physically walk into them? His pathing does, like, weird straight lines.
It does. All right.
What? He jumped up to you.
Oh, oh my God. Don't do it, Wesker, you fuck. No.
Are you about to...
I might get hurt. I might get hit.
I can try and get to you.
Can I just jump down, please?
God, right. I'm getting a second Skype call, and now it's going to do that stupid noise for me all the time.
Just ignore it. All right, I need... Oh, he's right here.
There's a... Oh, your flash grenades, dude.
Oh, yeah.
I just found one. There's another rocket up here as well.
There's like four in the middle.
All right, I'm picking up a flash grenade.
Okay.
Where are you?
I'm down here.
Oh, I see you. I'm going to try and make it to you.
He's not anywhere near me.
He's not? Where are you?
I'm in the dead center.
What do you mean dead center?
Right
oh,
by the proximity
I see
mine.
Do you need health first?
Yeah, I'm going to heal.
Do you want to heal? Okay. Not that I needed it, but I also have a flash grenade, so
here,
wherever he is...
I can just give you these, here.
Sure.
Put down the rocket launcher, Chris.
All right, then you rocket, and I will flash. Oh, okay, he's going to the left light. All right, ready?
Go for it.
Hit him.
What?
No,
what?
I think you're supposed to... Flash. Hit.
There you go, okay.
And you get like a sequence to hit him with.
Well, I'm going to go grab some more rocket rounds, I guess.
I'm going to try and hit him a couple times. Oh, I totally flashed myself. F, F, V, F, F, V, 80. Oh, shit. I got hit in the end of it. Okay. It's hard, man.
No, it's just funny. I just heard the... I heard the random come on.
All right. F, F, V, F, F. Oh, shit. AD. Oh,
okay. Ooh, nice.
I only have one flash left.
Ow. Go.
Oh. Last flash. Well, if you got the rocket launcher, try the... Try rocket. No.
I don't know if
the rocket does anything, like... Oh, you hit him.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
He's after you. Yeah. He's surprisingly not great at hitting you.
Oh, well.
Oh, what? Is that all you have? He's kind of like Jill in that, like, he can barely hit you.
Yeah.
When he's near... Oh! No, we staggered him for a second. Damn
I
could have somersaulted. Oh, that hurts. That really hurts.
Oh, I did the. I see what you mean.
I know, right? It does that stupid.
Hey, Wesker.
Damn it.
If we sandwich him. All right.
Yeah, got him. Hit him.
I didn't get a prompt. There we go.
Damn.
Oh, interesting.
Did I hit him?
Really? Uppercut. Left hook. Right hook. V. F. Those. Oh, God damn it.
I know. The best part is I can actually do damage to him while you're doing that, too. I think, maybe. Because I was getting hit markers on him.
Hit markers. Oh, shit.
I need to heal. So try to keep him there. Use. Okay. Oh. That's bad. Yeah. Did you just punch his arm out of the way?
I think I did.
I have one more flash left if you want me to use it.
Go for it.
Get ready. Hit him.
F. V. F. Those two. And then can we... Oh, shit.
No. I don't remember how to do this fight properly.
I'm pretty sure it has something to do with
Okay. Sure, it has something to do with what?
The rocket launcher. I'm sure of it.
I mean, there's things you can do with the rocket launcher. I just forget how. There's no rockets in it. That's
no.
Okay.
You have to go. There's some up on the top in the middle.
All right, I'm gonna go try and get one because I have no more healing stuff left. So if I get hit,
yeah, I'm looking pretty bare. My own ammo. Hey,
which is bad because we have a whole thing after this that requires ammo. I don't know what just happened, but okay.
Oh, he was broken for a little bit there.
Load. All right, got a rocket.
Oh, he jumped up.
Where
to
is
you.
He? Ah! Fucking Wesker. I don't know how to make you get hit.
Oh.
No. I can't remember how to do the thing where he, like, grabs it and you can shoot it.
I don't remember.
But you can do that. It's totally... Like, I've seen a... Ow. Why is the reticle so far off? Yeah. Nope. Okay. Well, that doesn't do anything.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay, well...
Oh, shit. Are you dying?
I think that's gonna be it.
Just don't die.
I don't know if that's possible.
Just move away from him. No. Come on. I was right there.
All right, well, we can try that again at least.
Yeah, I don't. I don't fucking remember how to do this.
Hey, at least it reset all of our ammo.
I might just put the incendiary grenades away.
And just use the, what's it called?
Well, you don't need the incendiaries for that.
Yeah, you really don't.
I don't think that they physically can do anything to him. And he ignores the proximity bombs.
Yeah.
So I'm just going to take those out of my inventory. All right.
Should I bring out the, what's it called? The, grenade launcher?
For this Wesker fight, I don't think it'll do anything.
I have rounds.
Oh, those will do stuff, actually.
So I'll give those to you.
And I can go pick up the other one. I know where it is.
Yes, and I'll give you that as well.
Oh.
What?
Oh. So I don't really need the shotgun anymore because, I mean, we're the last thing we do is the last Wesker fight, and you just need the Magnum for that?
Yeah.
What if I brought an egg?
If you want to, man, go for it.
I'm going to fucking hit him with an egg.
You know what I might do? I might buy some flash rounds as well.
All right. Did flash rounds spawn in that place, or?
I don't remember.
No, I don't think they did.
They're also dirt cheap.
Oh, okay.
Like, they're 600.
I mean, it's a flash grenade. They work perfectly on him.
It's true.
And then it's just getting through the entire goddamn QuickTime event.
Yeah.
All right. I think I'm ready.
Let me,
What?
Oh, damn it. All right. I'm going to move those. Do you want another healing item? I'm going to move those. Oh, no. Wait. Go ahead and remove that as well. I didn't realize how many you could buy at a time.
Christ.
Do that. All right. I think we have enough flash rounds.
You know, we'll find out.
God damn. We could probably just kill him with the... Oh, God! Ah!
Yeah, you probably can. You do a lot of damage. Do you want to try flash rounding him? Wait, don't do it yet. Yeah. I want to try flash round and then,
rocket launcher?
Yep.
Didn't we try that?
Did we?
I don't know.
I can't remember.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Is this the...
I don't know what that means.
All right.
This is the weird cutscene.
He doesn't know where I am. Oh, he's doing the thing.
What is he doing?
He's doing this.
All right, well, don't get hit with a rocket.
All right.
Okay, good job, Wesker.
Where?
Ah, there you are.
Yeah. All right, ready?
I guess.
Oh!
What? Did he just ignore it completely? Is that
all you have? Did he just...
Oh, no. Does he ignore flash rounds?
I hope not.
Oh, he no.
He does. Wow, that was a waste.
Well, shit. Oh, you flashed me.
Shit. Ow, stop it. Stop it.
God damn it.
Stop it.
How do you stun him with the rocket launcher? I forget.
I don't
honestly can't remember how to do this. Did you just try to knife him?
I did, yeah. Yeah, I really have no idea how to
shot him in the face a couple times. Well, I stunned him with a well-placed shot.
I wonder if you have to...
Oh. Yeah!
Oh, you're doing the thing?
No! I fucked up!
Oh my god, that was lucky. I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can't grab any more. I don't know if you have to hit him directly or...
I aimed for him directly and it didn't do anything. Oh, I could have counterattacked.
I think you have to...
I'm so afraid of the counterattack because if you don't, I think it's an insta-kill.
God damn it.
Which is why I don't want to chance it, but I know when he does it. He missed. Okay. That was interesting.
I can't believe I spot that many fucking flash rounds, and it's completely useless.
I know. Oh, shit. I got kicked in the face. How? Like, he dodges it after I shoot him.
I'm going to aim next to him. Okay? Whoa, same exact thing.
Where did he go?
He's by me.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Come on,
yeah, that... Oh, that is, I'm really angry about that.
I broke his glasses!
Oh. Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh! Wait. Can I do it now?
Fuck.
Wait, oh, shit.
Well, I mean, if I die, it's okay, because...
No, well, yeah, because of the thing, but...
Yeah.
I broke his glasses. Does he get affected by the light now?
I wonder.
Well, no, because there's a whole thing to, like, turning off the lights. And he, like, he goes to them.
Where is he? What?
Can flash rounds affect him worse now?
Let's find out. Oh, ouch.
Oops.
Oh, yes,
yeah, they can! Okay, cool. We got this. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay.
It's okay.
Nice. Okay, we got this. V. F. Both. Did I drop him?
You still
did. All right, what do you do? What
do you do
now?
Anything?
Nothing.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Oh, he ran.
All right, and then? What? How is he being affected there and not here?
So, what?
We got him quite a few times.
God damn it. I don't know. Okay, he just straight up dodged that one.
Got one. Shit. I fucked it.
How? He somehow is dodging the flash rounds now? What?
I have no idea. What happened?
Wait a second.
Oh, he has his glasses back.
Oh, that makes sense.
Just gonna shoot you once in the head.
Ow. No. No. Hey, all right.
Swear to fuck again.
I don't think that that's... Wait, did we? You're gonna...
I hit him!
Did you really hit him?
I hit him with the egg! It broke on him! I don't think it actually did anything to him. Oh, you countered him.
I did.
Nice.
Ooh, what?
I can't believe that!
I kind of can.
I hit him with the egg! I don't get anything for it. It's not an achievement or anything, but, like, for me, I have flash grenades if you want me to.
I don't know if that'll really do anything.
No, flash grenades instantly.
Oh, what? Nope. No, he has his shades on, remember?
But how did... So did we get his shades off last time, then?
We must have.
So how do you... I'm so confused.
I don't know. Oh, I could have counter-attacked him.
I know. The counter-attack is so annoying.
It's like half a second.
If I do that... Oh, no. Did I... What?
Chris.
Oh, my God. Did he stop you?
You fucking mongoloid. Oh, I thought you were right next to me. Ah, God damn it, Chris.
I think I might have knifed him. All right, let's move away a little bit and, like, try a different approach. Because I don't think he can... Oh! No, he can definitely see me. Wait, you have to, like, lose him. And then he...
Has it never occurred to you that there's plan?
Did he dodge it, really?
What?
Oh! Get the... No!
Despair?
I shot you once!
Oh, goddamn! Oh, Jesus.
I just... Ugh. I'm, like, so low on ammo, too.
I know, same. I know there's a trick to this, and I forget what it is.
I shot him in the head, and his glasses didn't even come off. I'm just gonna go up and get... Oh, right. I can't get it without the actual rocket launcher thing, can I?
I think, you might be able to just pick up rockets, I think.
Oh my god, please. No, you can't just pick up rockets. Just want to jump down. God,
yeah, you can.
I couldn't.
It gives me the option to either pick up a rocket or to load it.
Huh. Okay. I can't fucking remember how to do this.
I mean, if we die, we can look it up real quick. We're also almost at an hour already.
I know. Part of me sort of hates that, like, it's going to be an entire episode of a failed boss.
Yeah.
But I also know that there's, like, a good bit of the boss after this anyway.
We also already had an episode like that.
That's true. All right, I'm going to try and pick up this rocket. RPG round. Hey, don't look in. No. Don't do it. Well.
All right.
You can't get to me.
Oh, nope. Wait, I'm right here.
It's impossible. We can't get out of here. Oh. Hey. Okay. I'm going down.
Oh, he's following you.
Of course he is.
So,
what?
Die.
If you get near me.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Okay, we're good. If we somehow pull this out of nowhere.
I really don't remember what the trick is for this fight.
I have no idea.
What? He was just like, eh. Just gonna run up and start knifing him.
Just hope you hit him. It's not gonna happen.
I mean, like,
I feel like we did more damage to him the first time, too.
I think we did.
Hey, Wesker. Oh, okay.
He said no.
I was playing Ring Around the Rosie with him. You can't actually.
I know, I'm just running around. What? Oh.
We're hidden. I hit him with the Magnum round!
Nice.
Oh my god, he goes down.
There's no point in hiding.
He goes down with the Magnum round.
Oh shit! Yeah, I think we just have to hide and then shoot him.
Restrain! Oh, do it! Get over here!
Fuck me! I'm like so far away.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay, that's why we can't stun him anymore. Because we've done so much damage that we can't like do that. It just turns into the last part of the fight. All right. Does he see me? Who's he going after?
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Got him. No! How?
Fucking cunts! Oh, I opened the menu by accident.
Got him.
Shit! No. Oh, I broke him out of it. I'm sorry.
Ah, there you are.
I'm trying to stay behind him to do this.
Yeah.
Because... Come on, can I continue to...
Alright, I hit him once. It didn't do anything.
Nope. I don't know how I did it the first time.
Whoa, I did a thing.
You counterattacked.
Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. No, damn it. FNV is the most frustrating thing in the world.
It really is.
Oh. All right, I think we can restrain him now, maybe?
There's no option.
God damn.
I don't know what punching him does. It seems like it does nothing.
Fuck.
Oh, okay.
All right, well...
I shot him. That was interesting.
Are
you kidding me?
Good.
Restrain. Get over here.
All right,
get over here.
I'm right here. Checkpoint?
Did we do it? Oh, yeah!
That was like 30 minutes of fucking bullshit.
It was. I don't know if we can finish the game.
I don't think we can.
Can we?
No. What time is it? It's 6:30.
I don't know.
I think it's
We should try it once.
It's a chapter end, and then I think that's it.
See, that's the thing. I don't know if there is a chapter end.
No, I think there is.
If there is, then perfect.
Because you have to get to the volcano, and it's not like...
This isn't over, Chris.
Cress.
Yeah, he just runs away.
Yeah, he gets on the plane, and then you get on the plane. But I feel like all of this is a cutscene.
It is. What is that, NASA?
You nasty ass.
He's just running.
This is
so
why
much
you don't
faster.
Wear heels. This is why you don't wear heels to work.
Jesus H. Christ.
And then they take off of the ship.
Yeah, it's a chapter end.
Well.
Or, well.
No, nope, it's not a chapter end.
Nope, alright.
I'm pretty sure this just goes to the end.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Yeah.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
Oh, God, this is all cutscene bullshit now.
It's also all...
It's the quick time events. Yeah. All of it. So I just have two fingers on F, V, and then the other two on A and D.
Same.
What? Is that a thing?
I
fucked it.
I pressed F. Can you imagine?
Fucked up. That was just the end of the game.
If that's just how it ends, you get all the way there, and then that's just it. We can't skip.
Oh yeah, we can skip to the actual thing.
We'll be
released into the atmosphere. Do you think it's gonna be the same or?
I don't know. Global saturation. What was it? F?
I don't know.
Yeah. Like, just shoot him. That's it. Just shoot him.
Well, you can't. You physically can't shoot him.
Your feeble attempts only delay.
Is the cutscene playing weirdly for you?
It is. It's very janky looking.
Okay, cool. It's not just me. Is there a thing to do?
Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Oh, fuck, shit!
All I saw was Chris at the bottom of my screen.
The problem is that I was like, I was thinking to myself, I'm like, oh, funny, it's Spider-Man. And then the prompt came up, and I'm like, oh, I have to do something.
Oh my god, that's so great, actually.
Into the atmosphere, ensuring
fucking wasn't paying attention at all. Can we?
Yeah, you can skip ahead to the next part. As soon as you've completed one, you can skip ahead.
Hey, Spider-Man!
Oh god, what is it gonna be? I don't like this.
Shava!
Alright.
I've had enough of your bullshit!
Wait, I thought we already stabbed him.
Maybe we have more left?
No.
I don't know.
What? I don't know.
Oh, here we go.
Cover me. Oh no. Oh no, it's coming. Oh wait, do I actually have to press something to hang on to?
I think so.
I think I do.
He's totally looking up your skirt.
Oh no. Get ready.
Fucking face. Oh shit!
Oh my fucking god! Are you kidding me? Goodbye!
I was laughing too hard.
You fucker.
I'm sorry.
We have to do it all again.
No, not all of it again.
Will be released into the atmosphere. Complete global saturation.
I don't want to hear him say that every time. Complete global saturation.
Fucking. I was laughing too hard at Chris's stupid fucking face.
Oh. What? What?
Oh.
I pressed a button.
Maybe not.
I did. What?
Or not.
No, I pressed F. Well, it's an F.
According to the game, you didn't.
The game.
Atmosphere.
Oh my god. There's no way to prove it that I pressed it, but I pressed it.
All right, I get it.
Spider-Man.
The problem is that I can't. The game is so fucking dumb. I can't take it seriously. So I just keep on laughing at the entire thing, and then I miss the stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, Andy. I gotta hit it this time.
Hey, we got it. Do I have one? I think I have one to kick him.
And you know, Justin Hua Volcano, that's there.
I don't have one, do I?
I don't know. Oh, wow.
Oh, look at that panty shot.
That was a shot.
Oh, shit. She totally shot him.
Meow.
Oh, God. And here's the last bit. We can do it.
What, in one go?
We can do this.
All right.
We can do this.
If you say so.
We can do this. Just don't fuck up the boulder punch.
We still have a little bit to go before the boulder punch. You know
no,
that, right?
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
You go across the thing, and then you get to the boulder punch.
There's a little... Oh, God, can I have that egg?
Get shit behind. Well, there's a herb right there.
A gerb.
There's a gerb right there. No, I'm hitting Wesker with the egg. Fuck you.
I'm going to go ahead and combine these herbs.
Yep, there's a hand grenade, too. Oh, I should pick it up, because I have, literally no fucking ammo.
Don't know why I did that. Why I wasn't standing next to you when I did that.
Let's hope that the flash grenades hurt him.
Yeah, I still have, 40 of them, almost. All right, 20.
Okay, maybe we can't do this in one.
Well, let's find out. Why am I still, hurt?
Because we just crashed. It's not a actual thing.
I guess. Wouldn't we, like, we would have, like, blisters covering our bodies being this close.
Oh, yeah, from
to,
the heat? Yeah. Oh, we'd be dying instantly.
Damn!
I should have killed you years.
You could wash clothes on those abs.
And his hair is still perfect.
It really is. How much product do you think that takes?
Oh, like tons.
Why is he still wearing gloves? Does he need gloves? Does he have like Vaseline in there?
He looks cool.
Oh, is this his like spear? Oh no, he picks up the actual plane bit. Just run away.
Yeah.
There's no point in hurting him. And although once... Oh shit, do you have your rifle?
My assault rifle?
No.
No, I have my my other one.
Oh. Okay. Well, you're gonna have to hit him while he's chasing after me on the ridge.
Yeah.
Use your fucking flash rounds for that.
I think I will.
I think that actually works on that part. Though right now, just turn
around.
See
ya! Around.
Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe
oh.
the world is worth saving?
Hey, you're the one who has to do that now.
Nope.
Oh, no, you're right.
This is scripted. Chris always goes to the bottom because you always have to punch the boulder.
I forgot, you're right.
He's just coming after me. Or he's coming after
you
for
whoa,
a second.
Yeah, he's coming after me. Where do I go? This way? Oh, wait, there's an herb. Where's that herb? I just saw that.
Oh, shit, right. I have to, okay.
Whoa.
I can't remember if I have to get far enough and do something or if you have to do something. Oh, right. I have to get to here and do this annoying bullshit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Where? What? Where?
You have to get to the boulder.
Oh, yeah? Okay. Oh, hey, there it is. Let me, please, game, please. Push! Ah! Hey! Ah! Oh, fuck. Hook.
Oh, shit. I'm starting to slow down.
Punch! Oh, V! Fuck.
I did it. I got up.
I punched the boulder. That's it. I can quit the game. I don't even give a shit anymore. That's it.
I'm still pressing it because I'm afraid that it won't let me up. Okay. I'm up. Okay. Is he coming after me?
Christ. No, he's coming after me.
Okay, cool. I think maybe it's random who he comes after.
Oh...
I know. I'm supposed to shoot him, I think, or something. What am I supposed to do?
I don't know. I'm hitting him with the flash thing for now. What are you doing? Okay.
I'm shooting him. I don't know what to do. He's... Yeah.
I just got thrown off.
I think I'm supposed to shoot him, but I don't have any long-range weapons.
Hit him with the fucking thing.
With the magnum?
Okay, here we go. Can do this at least. All right. I'm going to just get away, move this out. Just going to...
Oh my god. Oh wait, should I bring an egg?
If you want to.
No, I don't want to bring an egg. There's no way I'm gonna hit the like pinpoint accurate spot that you need to with the egg.
Yeah. Shabbles! Shout out to Shabbles Online.
Alright, run away.
Where is he? Oh wait.
Look right be oh.
There was stuff there.
Should we just die and restart?
No, because it's going to put us... There's going to be a checkpoint here. Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Why can't you understand? It's not like we ever got that much from those. Really anyway.
Yeah.
We're here.
All right, so I'm shooting him in the chest or something now?
Yeah.
All right, skip that.
You got to shoot him and make him jump up to me.
Yeah, I got to go over here or something? What the fuck am I doing?
So he's got some sort of...
Something or other? Oh, I'm gonna get hit.
Yeah, yep, okay.
Oh yeah, it shows me right there, Herp Derp.
Yeah, after he jumps off, it shows you.
Yeah, so for everyone watching, we looked up what we have to do, and we know now. We still fucked it up.
We did. Right. I have so many grenades!
Yeah, why do you have so many grenades? What?
I don't know! I guess I just picked him up during the Wesker fight.
Alright, so I'm gonna jump across. I'm gonna run up here first.
Yeah, so as soon as he jumps across that smaller gap, then he'll...
I got that. Where is it?
Is it in the back?
I don't know.
I think it's in the back of him.
There we go. Okay.
Oh, while he's doing that attack?
Yeah,
are
you the
one supposed to hit that? I think I'm supposed to maybe hit it, but what?
Oh no, I think we're what? Wait, what's happening?
I don't know what's happening. He went like my arm is a tower mode.
Oh shit.
Woo! Alright, I don't have any ammo to hit him with. I ran out of pistol.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna move on ahead a little bit.
Oh, I hit him. Did I do the thing? What am I doing?
Pop off, or is he gonna stay with you for a little?
Oh god, he shot at me. Oh shit.
He did. He's it looks like he's scorpioning you.
I think you have to. Can I?
If I have to shoot him in the back, Oh, what did that do it?
I think I just have to like dodge a bunch of times. Eventually he'll jump towards you.
Hopefully.
There we go.
Oh, no, there we go. Okay, cool. Wow, I shotgunned him from over here.
Dude, that's a fucking Counter-Strike Source shotgun, then.
Really? Oh, no. Okay, I gotta move. I gotta start this stupid fucking thing. You can keep him off of me by shooting him a little bit.
Alright.
I don't know how close he is.
He's pretty far. Fuck.
Okay.
Fuck. Okay. Fuck.
Right, he's pretty far, but this quick time event takes for fucking ever. My finger always gets tired.
I'm reloading. Oh shit.
Alright, I'm getting up. Alright, I'm running to the end. Go ahead and go to your boulder.
Go and get to my boulder.
I mean, what else are you gonna do?
Yeah, I know.
Alright, and I just have to like keep him at bay, right?
I think so, yeah. Oh, good, you got that herb.
He's not even coming. He's not even there yet.
Push.
All right. Equip grenade. I got a grenade ready. Whoa! What?
F.
Oh, he shot
v,
a thing at me.
F.
Nice.
I'm actually... I hit V on the final one. It's F and V, and gave it to me. I'm really happy about that.
It was just like, listen, you guys have failed like 3 times.
Yeah.
All right, cool. We're good. All right. What the fuck? What do I do to get rid of these things?
Get rid of what?
The, like, weird-ass things that are hurting me.
I don't know. I think they just go away after a while.
That's bullshit, because I nearly died. Oh, good. Wow. Yeah, we never got that cutscene.
Huh.
All right, so it actually does... All right, move.
And now we just run.
Now we run.
I'm going to grab out this, just for now. I think we just run to the...
Yeah, we can run to the center. It doesn't really matter where we fight them now, but I think the center is probably the best.
Probably the easiest.
Yeah, because we have that wide ring. And the thing is, I don't think he can do the...
We got checkpoint!
Nice! Nice!
Oh, thank
God. All right, we can do this. We can do this. We're good. All right, I'm going to waste all of my grenades.
That's a good idea.
Because there's no reason for me to have them.
Nice whiff. The problem is that it really doesn't... It's not very
all right,
intuitive as to where you actually can hit them. All right,
yeah.
That's done.
Right.
Don't I have...
Incendiary?
I could have sworn I had... No, I don't have any kind of grenade. Never mind.
I also have flash grenades to stun him once we get to a certain point. Also, you still have to shoot him in the back.
Yeah.
That's a thing. Actually, if you want to stun him, I have my shotgun.
Wow.
Oh, don't get hit by that.
That's something.
I am right at the edge of that. I don't know how. All right.
Time for Magnum, boys.
Or
oh my God.
Overpowered shotgun.
I don't think I hit him in once there in the
I think
gem.
I hit him like 3 times in the gem.
Alright, now we...
Alright.
Okay.
Alright, get out of the way before he hits me. Alright, I gotta switch to... There we go, grenades. Here's an incendiary.
Nice.
Still after me. Incendiary.
It's not really...
It stuns him for a brief moment.
Yeah.
It's not actually, like, doing major damage. Ooh. Ooh. No.
Oh, is this the whirlwind?
It is. I was so close, but I saw the gem on his back. You have to shoot the gem on his back first. So when you do damage, oops, you hurt him, and then the gem appears.
Oh. All
right, the gem is on his front, I think.
Oh, yeah? All right. Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Oh.
Barely managed to get out of that.
That was not what I expected it to be. I thought it was going to be the whirlwind. Oh, is all right. It open
he,
now
he
or
closed
something?
Up. No, I think it closed up in the front. So now it's open in the back.
And
the thing about grenades is I think it hits like both his front and back. So you can get away with...
Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, shit, wrong! I hit... Why, it was A and D earlier. Now it's something else. God damn.
I hit the gem in his back.
Oh, nice.
Oh, shit, he's coming after me.
Oh, my God.
Did you say that?
I did, yeah.
Oh, I got his gem again. Okay, now it should be in his front.
Oh,
can't remember how many times we need to hit him, but...
Should we heal?
Do you have a heal?
I do, yeah. Let's just do that.
Hey, stay over there for a sec.
Yeah, it's still
out. Gem's in his front, yeah.
Nice.
Oh no, that's bad. Nice. Good hit. Can you? No, you can't. Okay.
I think I missed the gem on every single one. I think I was right next to it every shot.
No, I'm pretty sure. Oh, crap.
I'm reloading.
I'm sure
I can't
you
do
hit him.
God damn.
It's okay. I had a break free prompt, so.
That's good.
It only took a little bit of my health, too. Yeah, I think it's on his back.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Really doesn't want us coming after him.
He's kind of running around in circles at this point.
All right, yeah, it's on his back. Nice, good hit.
That was a lucky shot.
All right, it should be on his front now. Can't remember if there's more to this fight past this. I mean, there's a rocket launcher part, obviously.
Oh well, yeah.
Hey, Wesker.
With the best fucking one-liner.
Oh, that did nothing. Wow. I wonder if this does anything. It does.
Wow.
Flash grenades are awesome.
All right, nothing more for the Magnum.
All right, I got two or three more flash grenades. Three more flash grenades.
I will admit.
I'm trying. You're behind him, right?
Yeah.
Hit him. Nice.
Okay, it's open on the front now, I think.
It's not open in the front yet. Oh, because he's doing it down. That's why. We got two more flash grenades. Maybe Magnum him.
I have no more ammo for my Magnum.
It's on the front. And...
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry.
Oh, shit.
Nice.
Oh, shoot him.
Shoot him with what?
I don't know. Then shoot through me. I have to hold.
Okay, hold him.
Hey.
Oh, my God. Mouse, please.
Hey, I think we
yes! Magnum him in the chest.
I don't know... Does that just happen normally, or were we supposed to run up and hit F on him? Because I just ran up and hit F, and I think we did it.
I think you have to hurt him enough before you get that prompt, even if there was a prompt. There might not have been a prompt because you shot him, like, right before it.
Well, when you flashed me and him at the same time, I was running towards him to see if that was a situation of, like, oh, maybe we can get a prompt on him or something.
Right, but when he was staggered before, I ran towards him, and there was no prompt.
Oh, I think you're right, then. There's probably...
Well, it's either that, or it's a Chris-only prompt.
Oh, that could be also, actually, yeah.
I'm not sure. But either way, well, I think we did well.
Yeah.
It'd kept calm, had some fun.
It'd be great if he just sank in Terminator style, like, all right, that's the end of Chris.
Just with the thumbs up as well. Oh, God, we still have one more thing, don't we?
We had to hit F, I think, or something.
Is it a quick time? I thought we had to aim.
No, I thought it was a quick time.
Oh, okay. Do you think we'll jump across each other again?
He sounds like Emperor Palpatine there.
How is he not dead yet?
It's that Ouroboros fucking...
It can survive molten... Hold on, it can survive molten rock, but not a rocket-propelled grenade?
Ah, who cares?
I mean, how many grenades did we hit him with?
You know, I think... Is this a name?
I can't remember if it's an... Oh, no. Nope. Okay, it's just that. It's the little fake out at the end. Because if you don't do that, then he pulls down the helicopter.
It'd be great if you, even if you didn't do anything, it still, like, worked for fun.
So, like, we wanted to give you the option to be the ones doing it, but...
God damn it, Sheva! I want to point out that I brought this up, like, in Dead Space 3. She has the worst fucking one-liner at the end. That was
what,
for
that's
our fallen,
for fallen
brothers.
Brothers.
All right.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's the end of the game!
Yeah.
This is... so strange. By the way, I counted. We have completed, this included, 12 games together.
Really?
Yeah.
In 3 years.
Yeah.
Yes. Jeez.
Finally. Doing damn good at this. Like 4 games a year.
Yeah.
Josh is like, I was here too. More and more, I find. Holy shit, those chairs are huge.
I know.
They're like fucking walls. Chris is like, now I get to bang 2 chicks.
How many steroids can I take when we get back?
Shit. I will say one thing. This game is infinitely more satisfying than Resident Evil 6.
Except for the end of Leon's. Well, except for the end of Leon's campaign.
No, that wasn't even...
No, that was pretty funny.
It was funny, but it wasn't satisfying. This one, like, if you didn't take it complete, like, if you just took it in stride, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
It's just like a B movie.
Yeah.
But, like, Resident Evil 6 tried to be an A movie and ended up being a D movie. You know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
I feel like in this game, they were much more aware of what they were doing.
Yeah. I still don't like this game.
I don't know. Is there more to it? I can't remember if there's more past this.
I don't fucking know.
I don't even know if we can skip it. Oh, yep, we can.
Oh, we can?
Well, once one person presses escape, the prompt shows up on the other person's screen.
Oh my god, 3 chapters. Three what's it called?
3 people.
Oh, you never... You didn't complete the game, technically.
Right, because I came in at the checkpoint. No, it's okay. I wouldn't have gotten the completed game achievement anyway, because there are other chapters that it doesn't count me as completed.
Yeah, that's true.
So, I don't even care. And she's like, oh, whatever. That I think, is the major oversight. If you play as a co-op partner, you're completely fucking screwed on any progress at all throughout the game.
I will say, your accuracy is pretty fucking good.
Yeah, but that's because I had a shotgun, which shows...
You only shot, like, maybe 5 times.
I know. Not that hard to be good with a gun that shoots in every single direction. Oh my god, that's it. There's nothing else.
That's it.
Wow. Well then, what are we doing next, since you don't have the DLC yet?
Well, next time, we're not playing Resident Evil 5. I told Shojin I already know what we're going to play. He doesn't know what we're going to play yet.
I don't.
We are going to play Torchlight 2.
You do realize that series is going to run us like 2 years long, right?
Oh, yeah. No, I know. Here's the thing, right? Saints Row is in there too, right?
It is.
Well, I don't really want to play a Saints Row game right now.
Especially because you've literally played it twice on your channel.
No, I played it like 3 or 4 times.
Oh, my God.
The third one, I don't
three, three and four are absurd.
Four, I don't like four.
Four, I think that's the one where you're a president with superpowers, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one took it off the rails a little too far.
Like, the problem with four, co-op, it's really hard to actually have fun because it's so over the top that it's not like... It's not like, oh, we're 2 wacky guys in this room blowing people up and hitting people with dildos. It's not that. It's you're over there on that side of the city. I'm over here on the side of the city. We can't coordinate this at all where it's fun.
Because we're kind of hulking it out all over the place.
Yeah, exactly. It's like it's not fun to play with other people. That's really a single player game, in my opinion.
All right, then. Torchlight 2.
Torchlight 2. It.
That'll be interesting.
Yeah, we'll see how this goes.
Bye-bye.
Bye.